Yo, T. Man, sorry I'm late. You're not Mr. Beasley yet. Smells good, though. Straight. Damn, you ate already?
I got tired of waiting.
Yeah, but I told you I was gonna be late beforehand, though.
Yeah, you did.
So you couldn't wait it?
Paris, I've been here all day. I even took off work to be here early. Don't tell me to wait.
Come on, T, that's not even fair. I can't.
Paris, it's cool. Just go get something to eat.
I guess my bad. Thought it was supposed to be a fun night.
Girl, how'd you get in? No, not the hacker, sir. I'm still working on that. Give me one more second, okay?
I mean, obviously he gave me a key. It has been 7 years.
Girl, you got a key to this nigga crib but don't live there? You sound like his damn landlord.
That's what I said. Kia, I met Paris in college. Obama was still the president, and we were drinking Pete Sky and Fireball.
Sir, they're gonna guess that every single time. David Riggs 2013 just is not a secure password, okay?
Oh, y'all been dating since 2013?
Don't remind me, bro. It don't even sound right saying it out loud.
Y'all still don't live together?
Cuz, bro, she wanna get married. Dating for a long time don't make it no easier to wrap your head around. It's like, I like to stretch out in my bed sometimes, fart. I ain't trying to entertain somebody 100% of the time.
Oh, okay, okay. So that's why you've been sitting on that ring for 5 months?
No. Because I don't know, man. It's like, ever since I bought it, I thought I was ready. But it's been getting way too real. It's like, I'm 27. I'm still trying to figure me out.
I wanted to be a nurse. Paris was still playing ball. We've been through different presidents, different cities, hell, even different countries for a little bit. He even had the Odell hair back then.
Sis, honestly, 7 years is a lifetime. He sound like a goofy.
See, P-Ben knew I wanted to get engaged. I waited through college to give him enough time. I waited while he was overseas, chasing a dream. I even picked him up and dropped him off 5 days a week.
Girl, y'all pretty much married already.
That's what I'm saying. He thinks somebody's trying to chain him down. We're already married, just no title. I shouldn't have to feel ashamed because I want some sense of security.
Look, brother, I sympathize with you. But it's like if I only got to keep one of my jobs, I'm choosing security.
Why? Did you get a gun?
It's only on the weekends. See, I like my freedom. And life is too short, man.
I don't apply to my situation at all, bro.
Bro, you have a ring, but you don't want to get married. Sounds like you already know what you want to do. Look, bro, I gotta get to this bag. Hand me that one. No, that's money. Tripping.
Listen, babe, it doesn't matter how solid y'all are at the end of the day. If he wanted to be married, y'all would be married.
So what am I supposed to do, Kia? Just call it quits and give up a third of my life?
I mean, what's the alternative? You gonna keep waiting?
We obviously not on the same page, Torrance. You've been asking me to communicate, and I've been doing that. I'm at least trying, and you don't ever acknowledge that. How come?
Well, why don't you ever acknowledge the fact that your place is clean, or that there's food in your fridge, or maybe that it smells nice in here?
Yeah, but I ain't asked you to do none of that, though.
But have you ever stopped me? No, and you wanna know why? It's because I'm always here. This is damn near my place, too. I don't understand why you have to make everything such a big deal.
Because it is a big deal. It's literally a huge deal when you're trying to legally merge with somebody.
Here we go with this again, Paris.
It's quite all right. Good. Paris?
Yes, sir. How you doing?
Good. It's a pleasure.
Thank you.
Yeah, he seems to get lost a lot.
That's quite all right. What's important is that you made it. Let's get started, shall we?
Like, what are we even fighting about? I swear to God, I can't do right by you. It's always a problem.
No, the problem is that you can't man up or stand on anything. Like, for real, how many more years do you string me along before you're finally ready?
Oh my God, of course, on paper, it sounds like I'm the bad guy. But you ain't even being fair, and you oversimplifying it on purpose.
Is it fair to say you do most things together?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fair. That's fair.
All right. How about shared activities? What are some things that you enjoy doing together?
Going to the gym.
To
the bar.
Eating out.
I like to eat out. I like to eat out.
Boy, stop. Dinner party.
Watching the game.
Painting sips.
Church. Definitely church.
Lovely. What I'm gathering is that you spend so much time together, but maybe you haven't found the proper venue to discuss your issues. Mm. You know, it doesn't matter how long you've been together. Every couple needs a place where, you know, they can just be open.
Yeah.
You know, judgment-free, speak candidly. Is it fair to say that church is a place where both of you feel open and safe?
Yeah, that's fair to say. I'm not trying to be the couple to argue in church, though.
Look, I'm not particularly religious, but I do believe in the value of intimate communion. A quiet time and place where the goal isn't to entertain or get something from one another. It's just a conversation. You know, one where, you know, you can be honest and open and not worry about what the other person might feel. Does that seem like something we'd be willing to try?
You want to go first?
Yeah, for sure.
God, thank you for this life and everything that we have. Thank you for the people you've put in my life, especially Paris. But to be honest, I can't keep sitting around waiting for someone to decide if I'm good enough, especially when we've been together for
this. Okay, can I go? Okay, God, thank you for giving us life and giving us hope. Thank you for bringing Torrance to me too. I went through a lot and she was there for me all through it. Just don't know if I got my life figured out for her, especially how she wanted me to.
When did I ask you to have
We're not supposed to talk to each other. He literally said that, just out loud.
Fine, fine. Lord, no one is asking Paris to have his life together. I mean, I've clearly already stuck by him through everything. It's like, I can be his support system, but when I need some back, it's a problem.
How do I not support
you? I thought we weren't supposed to talk to each other.
Okay, God, I literally support Torrance in everything she do. I'm just not ready to get married yet.
God, nobody is asking him to get married yet. I just can't keep giving my all to something when I don't feel a sense of security. I mean, it doesn't matter how much somebody loves the game or loves the team. Ain't nobody finna lace up if they don't have a contract.
So you want a contract?
No, I want proof that I'm not wasting my time.
A ring ain't a guarantee.
I'm not asking for a guarantee. Married people cheat. They break up, they die all the time. I'm not looking for a magic fix. I just want us to try.
What if I'm not ready?
That's fair. But I mean, what if I'm done waiting?
Yo, we still gotta get these tickets.
Don't worry about it.
So after these get done sauteing,
I got our tickets.
You didn't have to do that.
They ain't gonna get no cheaper though. Look, I understand that you ain't gonna wait forever. And I know sometimes I ain't supported you. I taken you for granted. I don't know if I ever be ready, T. But I do know I really can't see myself without you. And if all it takes, it's like...
Babe, I appreciate everything that you're saying. But we don't have to figure everything out tonight. It's been a long day. Just come hold me.
Desires. We've been working, she getting stylish. $2 Alpina, I changed the tires. In the mountains like we retired. Designer, diamonds. You deserve the world on your left hand. You deserve a book, I'll be the best man. Let the streets see me, I'm tired of hiding. I'd put the chopper down if we was vibing. She like my rhyming. Love when she gave me advice in every process. Gave me time to do my thing, I made it right. I just did what he said, I don't mean Simon. Yeah, I won't ever give up. I know what you want. We was looking for love, I think we found it. I think you better for me, and I never would leave. I love your head to your feet, I say it louder. We been working, she getting stylish. $2 Alpina, I changed the tires. In the mountains like we retired. Designer.